GSLV F08 will launch GSAT 6A on March 29, 2018, which reached Sriharikota range from ISRO Satellite Centre, Bengaluru. Now spacecraft will go through a series of tests. All three stages of launch vehicle has been integrated. The delay from last month has been due to spacecraft not being ready. GSAT 6A, similar to GSAT 6, is a high-power S-band communication satellite configured around I2K bus with a liftoff mass of 2,140 kilograms. The mission life of spacecraft is planned for 10 years. The satellite will also provide a platform for developing technologies such as demonstration of 6-meter S-band unfurlable antenna, handheld ground terminals and network management techniques that could be useful in future satellite-based mobile communication applications. GSLV F08 is the fifth launch of the GSLV MK to launch vehicles in the 2,500 kg to GTO class, which feature an unusual combination of different kind of stages. The first stage consists of a large solid rocket, derived from the PSLV first stage. It is augmented by four liquid-fueled strap-on boosters, which have a longer burn time than stage 1. Each booster is powered by a Vickers engine and remains connected with stage 1 during the flight. The second stage is a liquid-fueled stage featuring storable propellants. It is the same as used in the PSLV and is also powered with a Vickers engine. The third stage uses an Indian cryogenic engine, the CE 7.5 engine,